Sandpoint, Idaho. And this is 1 million pound, heaviest ever, longest ever megaload, about to try to make a turn. Going the wrong way up an off ramp of US Highway 95, right in downtown Sandpoint. Megaload to the rear there, and they're going to be trying to negotiate this corner. Just as the megaload arrived, it started raining pretty hard. And there's about, 25 folks out here standing up for our shared infrastructure, our shared air, our shared water. Life in this planet as we know it, as this is going to continue to do. More tar sands and black and shale oil processing. And wreck the climate for decades, if not centuries, to come.
This thing will not fit through holes. There's no freaking way that will fit on that road.
It's been more than 20 minutes.